A very warm welcome to all my dear students to the class of mathematics. Today we will discuss chapter 5 division for class 3. So let's begin with this chapter. First of all, in this chapter we will start by dividing a 3-digit number by a 1-digit number using the division method. So let's start with this division. First, put the larger number inside the division bar and the smaller number outside. For example, suppose we are having a number 895. Now we have to divide this number by 5. In this question, the divisor is 5 and the dividend is 8095. Now we have to divide 895 by 5. Now try to divide the number in the 100 column, that is 8, by 5. In this case, the closest multiple of 5 is 1 into 5 is equals to 5. The 1 is placed in the 100 column directly above the 8. 5 into 5 we get 25, and 5 into 1 we get 5. Now 8 minus 5 is 3. So we are having 39. The 5 from 1 into 5 is equals to 5 goes directly below the 8. The remainder, the difference between 8 and 5, that is 3, goes under the 5. The number from the tens column is then dropped down next to the 3. Now we have to find a number that is nearest to 39, nearest and also the closest. Now try to divide the new number 39 by 5. Now we know that 39 is not exactly divisible by 5. So we have to search for a number that is less than 39 and also closest to 39. In this case, the closest multiple of 5 is 7 into 5 is equals to 35. The 7 is placed directly above the 9 in the tens column. So 5 into 7 is 35. Now 39 minus 35 is 4. So we are having 4 as the remainder. The 35 from 7 into 5 is equals to 35. Goes directly below the number 39. The number from the unit column is then dropped down next to 4. Now we are having 45. Now we have to search for a number that is nearest to 45, nearest and also smallest and or equals to 45. So now try to divide this new number 45 by 5. In this case, 9 into 5 is 45. Now 45 is exactly divisible by 5. 5 into 9 is 45. When we divide 45 by 5, we will get 9. So 5 into 9 is 45. So in this division, we have done the division 3 times. Now try to divide the new number 45 by 5. In this case, 9 into 5 is equals to 45. The 9 is placed directly above the 5 in the unit column. The 45 from 9 into 5 is equals to 45 goes directly below 45. Now when you subtract 45 from 45, you will get 0. So at this point, our division is ended. Next, now try to divide the new number 45 by 5. In this case, 9 into 5 is 45. So now we have put 45 under 45. In this question, there is no remainder. That is, the remainder is 0. Therefore, there is no remainder. So 895 is exactly divisible by 5 because the remainder is 0. Clear? If the remainder is 0, then that means the number is exactly divisible by the divisor. Here the divisor is 5. So 895 is exactly divisible by 5. When we divide this number by 5, we get the remainder 0 and we get the question 179. So that's all about the division of a 3-digit number by a 1-digit number. So hope you all understood the concept. Thank you all.